welcome back to the channel and hope you're all doing well. So guys, today we're doing excitement cap, and today video we're gonna draw and paint from my imagination, from my reference. And the reference is how I draw a face from my reference. So I'm gonna use the mark colors and my pencil. I can show you. So I'm gonna use this mark colors. This is my clear marker color I got from the hair. Okay, and my pencil. Okay, so let's get started with you. I'm sorry for that because my camera got some left to the grind and my half grind is showing in all video. And I'm really sorry for that. Next time I'll keep in mind that I have to keep my camera only one-sided to my grind. Okay guys, so let's just enjoy my video, and I'm really, very sorry for the grind, for my mistake of camera, you know, it's not seen properly. Okay, when I'm half side is showing, and when I color my grind, yeah, it's a half part is showing, sorry.
Like, share, comment, and share with your friends. And if you're a new video, or if you can, then click on like button and subscribe button. So take care. See you soon. Bye bye.